I know we talked about it the other day. Can you get somebody to go to Bagan Okmulole?
Okmulole.
One more time.
Okmulole.
Okay. And
I bet you never did hear this one. Iskinshana. Cross-eyed. Skinshanaha means cross-eyed too. Cross-eyed means skinshanaha too. Okmulole.
One more time.
Okmulole.
Okay. And how about Okmulole?
Okmulole.
This one I think might be more like, maybe one of them is even more bug-eyed. Okmulole.
If I'm going to say, Anik Okmulole, that means he's really bug-eyed.
Can you say that one again?
Anik Okmulole. Just the way we say it, you know,
right.
It really.
Catherine, could I ask you to say Okmulole?
Okmulole?
Yeah. Okmulole.
Okmulole.
Do you ever say it like that? Okmulole?
Mm-mm. I told her she talked different.
Oh, I know she talks different. All you people up here in Fillmore, you don't talk like
that. Yeah. They always did. Her and her daddy and mama, they always talked different. Okshita.
One more time.
Okshita.
And how would you say he's laughing?
Ullali.
And if you tell somebody you're laughing?
Ishullali.
One more time.
Ishullali.
And I have the feeling this is not a word you say, but do you ever say pichiffy for squashing a bug? There's a bug in your rug and I squash it. Pichiffy?
Mm-hmm. Pichiffy.
Yeah, that's what I thought you said. You say pichiffy?
Pichiffy. Bashafi, Kulufi.
Just say Bashafi.
Bashafi.
Right. One more time.
Bashafi.
Okay. He sweeps it.
Peely.
One more time.
Peely.
I sweep it.
Ich peely.
No, I do. When you say it is the way you would yourself.
Me.
Yeah.
Peelily.
Okay.
Peelily. Impilili.
One more time.
Impilili.
Okay. How do you tell somebody to look?
Pisa.
One more time.
Pisa.
Okay. And how would you say he's looking at himself?
Ili pisa.
One more time.
Ili pisa.
He's looking at you.
Chipisa.
One more time.
Chipisa.
I'm looking at you.
Isa pisa. Chipisli.
One more time.
Chipisli.
Okay, good. What's the word for sliding?
Shalatni.
One more time.
Shalatni.
And how would you say to somebody, you're sliding?
Ishalali.
One more time.
Ishalali.
And it's shaped like an upside down ice cream cone. I think there's a word like shikilili.
Yeah, shikilili. You might say shikililun chikibi, I would say, because they partied on there.
Okay. Can you say shikilili?
Shikilili.
One more time.
Shikilili.
Okay. And she's combing it?
Shidli.
One more time.
Shidli.
Okay. And there's a tank out there for the horses, and the water's drying up in it. The water's drying up. Shippa.
Shippa.
One more time.
Shippa. Shukmalali.
One more time.
Shukmalali.
And there's a dog whining, like when a dog wants to get in or out.
Singsia.
One more time.
Singsia.
Okay. And before you said, when I asked you about worn out, you said taha.
Taha.
If I'm all worn out, can you say so?
Chitaha.
Or can you say about yourself Sataha?
Sataha.
One more time?
Sataha.
Okay. If I've got a glass or something like that and I set it on the table, and we could say, you know, if Matt did it, he set it down. Talali.
Talali.
One more time?
Talali.
And say, you set it down. Ishtalali.
Ishtalali.
One more time?
Ishtalali. Untalali.
Can you also say untalali?
It's been sitting there?
Yeah.
Untalali.
One more time.
Untalali.
Okay. And if he goes off and he leaves his glass sitting there, we could say talali. He left it there?
Yeah, talali. Talali.
Right. One more time.
Talali.
And if you say to him, you left it there, ishtalali.
Ishtalali took. Ishtalali.
Okay. And pulling something out by the roots.
Tifi.
One more time.
Tifi.
And if the door opens, how do you say that?
Tua.
One more time.
Tua.
And how would you say he opens it?
Tui.
One more time.
Tui.
And how do you say I'm working?
Tuksalili.
One more time.
Tuksalili. Ufit wayaha.
Oh, wayaha. Okay. Could you just say that word wayaha?
Wayaha.
Okay, one more time.
Wayaha.
Okay. And then we have a word for it's shaped like a lampshade, like that. So kind of like this, but it's cut off at the top. The word she uses is wihila. Do you know that word?
Yes, that last one.
Do you know that word?
Wihila. Wihila is one of them, you know, that circle like.
Could you say it again?
Wihila.
One more time.
Wihila.
Okay, great. One more time.
Wihila.
All right, double edge for you, Peter.
Wihila.
Shaking a rug. Willoli.
Willoli.
Say it again.
Willoli. Ishwiloli.
One more time.
Ishwiloli.
How would you say he didn't shake it?
Igwilolo kwituk.
Can you just say igwilolo?
Igwilolo.
One more time.
Igwilolo.
And a dog shaking himself, iliwiloli.
Iliwiloli.
One more time.
Iliwiloli.
And if there's you know, like you've got an old shed out there or something and somebody comes and knocks it down, demolishes it, yisibli.
Yisibli. Yisibli.
Okay. How do you say he believes it?
Yimmi.
One more time.
Yimmi.
And how would you say you believe it?
Yimmi. Chiyimmi.
Right.
Chiyimmi.